Oktoberfest here in Hickory, so I'm going to show you the band. Now I just need to find a way to Raleigh when they have the Ukraine festival. Then I'll have everything under. And I got to see my moose favorite dog breed. I got to run into an Irish Wolfhound. I've been wanting to see one of them for a very long time, so I actually have to actually get to finally see one. Back to the music, guys. Stay tuned with me.
The dead wagon would come along and pick them up the next day. You know, where they fell, put them away. Well, there was a man named Augustin. And when Judd joined the band, he didn't believe me, so he looked it up, and there really was a guy named Augustin that had this happen to him. And he was a bagpipe, which I have no idea what that had to do with Germany, but anyway. He was walking along the streets. He'd been out partying, had too much German wine, and passed out, he and his bagpipe. They picked him up, threw him in the dead wagon, and carried him off and put him in with all the other people. The next day, people walking by heard this accordion playing through the door and wondered what was going on. They looked in there, and there was Augustin sitting up, hungover, felt like death eating a cracker, but he was alive. He was playing his bagpipes. They said, "What happened?" He said, "Well, I just was drinking German wine." So for the longest time, they thought that drinking German wine was a cure for the plague. And I am living proof, because I drink a lot of German wine, and I have never had the plague. Thank you. See, I told you I had enough beer to appreciate that. We're going to do a song now called Augustin.
Oh, money. Downtown Hickory, $15 cover. We gotta come. Saturday night on the 28th. Yeah.
Whoa.
So, sorry. Huh?
It looks super high. See this part?
Yeah.
It's kind of interesting because that's our situation.
Yeah.
But yeah, I'm
bless you.
I'm gonna strangle him. Are you recording?
Yes, I am.
So I'm gonna strangle him.
I'm hungry.
Show him. I'm gonna strangle that man.
Come on over here.
Dave Marsh on the tube. It's his fourth year.
Okay, we're going back.
Well, back in the beginning, there was God, there was dirt, and there was Kemp. Not necessarily in that order. No, it's our founder, Kemp, 23 years. And if you want to know why we do this, it's just because. Oh,
because you play, you're so pretty. Just because you play, you're so hot. Just because you think you got something nobody else has got. Know your name is good, or my money. You laugh at your ankles and bones.
I like the walking dead scene.
Oh, yeah.